Remember guys, it's not the length of the video, but it's the quality of the content.
Ready, set, go.
Alright guys, Average Gaming here again, back with another video. Now this time I'm having a boss battle in Salton Sanctuary with the Disembowel Husk. Now this boss looks like an undead creature, so you would think that I would use some type of holy damage, arcane damage maybe, to start off with, but my main strategy that I've been playing with this game mostly is once I found out how much damage poison do to you over time with enough hits, I go off with poison first. Well, obviously I'm pretty sure that this boss is resistance against poison because I'm not able to poison him at all. So it really is his damage, his weakness is holy and maybe something else, I'm not really too sure. Now the way this boss tactics works, first what he mainly do is he shoots his gun up into the air and it rains down an aerial effect onto you, and it's pretty hard to dodge because they have a pretty big wide range of effect. And the second thing that he do mainly that I didn't recognize is he shoots a shotgun type blast at you. It has a pretty good range on it, so I will probably advise maybe rolling shielding and see how that works, but type of player that I am, I hardly ever roll and barely ever shield. So, and sometimes he may hit you with a sword, but I didn't really experience it too much. So what I decided to do, he looked undead to me, and I figured that maybe holy damage would work for him. I applied my holy page and it worked out for me. So guys, this has been a Disembowel Husk. I hope that you enjoyed the video, and yeah, look out for more. I'm trying to produce this stuff maybe on a semi-regular basis. The holidays came up, so I had to take a little break. But thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Later.
Thank you guys for watching the latest video. Give me a sub if you haven't already subbed. Give me a like if you haven't already given me a like. And any comments or suggestions that you need, please feel free to send them my way. All my links to my social media will be in the description below. Thank you guys. I'll see you next time. Peace.